Neem de veiligheidsautoriteit uit de stoelzak voor u en volg mee met deze demonstratie. Mocht u naar aanleiding van deze nog vragen hebben, laat het ons even weten.
Okay, we're still here. It's now 6:30 in Washington, D.C. We're an hour and 15 minutes late. They said they fixed whatever was wrong, so that was 15 minutes ago, so we're seeing what's happening.
We do have a language qualified flight attendant on board today, Luki. Luki is fluent in Dutch. If you do have need of her particular skills, please contact the flight attendant. Look for the language flag bar on the lapel of her serving garment. Due to new regulations, we do ask that you use the restrooms in your ticketed cabin. In economy, your restrooms are in the very rear of the cabin. In business class, your restrooms...
It's an RV park by the river, right here in the Netherlands.
Go figure.
This would be day two. Got here yesterday. It's Sunday, and our first cruise. We left at 11:30 last night. Now about 6 in the morning. Kind of pretty. And
hello.
Top of the morning. Coming alongside another Viking ship at our first stop after Amsterdam, it's going to be the windmill thing. And he's doing a magnificent job of turning this big old long honking thing around in the middle of the river.
Okay, let's wait for 1 minute. Is that good?
Yeah.
Then we walk.
It's 10 o'clock. We'll be back at 10:45.
Yeah. Want to know it in my suitcase, then I can tell you that day. And I have a nice story for you. But if you go back to your boat and you see a hole in your thigh, don't hesitate. Call immediately 112. And I come to you.
Yes.
I don't forget you. That's a joke. Okay. Now we go into a time machine. Yes, we go back to 1100. The first period that people will live in this country and in this side of this country. And everybody say, how did they survive? An American tourist asked, why did they come out of the north to live in this swamp, peat soil, wet soil? Ah, stubborn. One word, stubborn. They said, we can live here, we want to survive this world, and they survive. It's amazing.
Thank you.
turning around, getting ready to head up the street to Cologne.
Thank you. together one shot. Come on. What? Who? Sir? You? Sir. Come on. Good idea. Good idea. Okay, John, you had Jaeger before?
Never.
First time?
Oh, God.
That's why I ask him sometimes, I don't need someone from Utah. Illinois works? Good. The only problem is I forgot to bring my shot glasses with me. He would say, make one. A bartender? No. I will not use the bartenders. Not Pyrex glass. We will not drink from the bottle, John. Definitely not. I will not make you. It needs a long time to make a shot glass, but I learn you now another word. A German word. I'm not a Dummkopf. Ich bin kein Dummkopf. I'm not a dumbhead. In such a situation, forgot my shot glasses, not time to blow one. You know, here I have a lot of napkin rings on sale today. A lot of Pyrex napkin rings. Can I use that for a shot? Definitely. I designed that. My wife used that sometimes for the table decorations with a napkin in here or with flowers, with candles. It's Pyrex. Give it in the dishwasher machine to clean. It's not. Listen, I'm not just a good glassblower, I'm also a good salesman.
That looks weird.
It's not a big shot. Definitely not. It looks for you, maybe. See here? Come out with my fingers. There was a napkin here, a big bowl. So it's not a really big volume, it's a good charge for the morning, yes. I know that. What is funny on that, your finger goes right to the schnapps, comes out on the other side, and you feel the temperature from the schnapps, Roger. You feel that. Okay, and before we print that, John, right?
John.
Another secret, it's not a family secret. Only Europeans know that. Now we learn it to you. Jägermeister is named in Europe, Liquid Viagra. It smells. Oh, I love my job. Licorice, anise, peppermint, menthol. The same. If you do the first sip right now, you will feel that. You guys know, I heard that on your laughter. You know what Viagra is. Look at me, I don't know what it is. All I know is if I swallow my sip too slow from that stuff, then I have a stiff neck. That molecule of mint, you feel the menthol, the peppermint goes directly to the stomach, and even with cold, definitely 20 minutes later your cold is gone. For the next 2 weeks. For the next 2 weeks. Okay. John, you like it?
I like it.
Okay. I know the Germans are, they have no sense of humor, but I know you, the Germans are not stingy. No sense of humor could be, but we are not stingy. John had a long walk from his chair to my hot table. For that brave walk he did, I give him for free. Just to show you we are not stingy. A whole bottle of Jägermeister this morning. And you know, it's decorated with a face. I ask you, have you seen ever a shot up with a face, blue eyes, nose, lips? Yeah, last week one passenger answered, yeah, it's a good idea. I'm sure your shot glass can be blown from the table. Yeah, sticks on the nose. Oh, good idea. But it wasn't my idea. When I designed that, it was, you know, I sometimes drink alone. I can't talk to my shot glass.
unterschiedlich für die gesamte Bundesrepublik Deutschland.
Kindergarten.
Thank you.
You're on.
From what we understand, if you turn the ring and you wish, it will give you your wish.
Whatever you say, keep it for you.
Oh yeah. Oh no. You don't share.
Yeah.
No sharing.
Just a secret.
No sharing at all.
Okay. And they're looking for money.
Thank you.
he looks like... She's got a big face. And he has a little head.
Yeah, they're little. Like, yeah, they're very little.
Yeah.
On our way down, lock to take us from the canal to the Danube. Down, going down we are.
Oh, ant, that's a big
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you know, a wine tasting tour or things like that. But, you know, when you see the pictures back, I'm sure you have many, many pleasant memories. And again, there's still a great time to come as well. The highlight of our cruise, which is Budapest. So, I'm not going to say anything more because I don't want to say goodbye. That comes later. But I would like to hand over the microphone to our hotel manager, Felix, to say a word. And then, of course, a great toast. And off we go to a fantastic dinner tonight as well, which Marcel has prepared. Felix.
Thank you, Casper. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
My crew, the captain and me, we would like to say a big, big thank you to you. It was for us. It was a great time with you. I hope the time and the cruise for you was also some special in a positive way. And yes, we don't want to say goodbye because first, the cruise is not finished. You have a full day. And second, we never said goodbye. We want to say see you soon.
Halfway to Budapest from Bratislava. Going to be pulling in somewhere around 10 tonight, and they say the city will be lit up big time, so we're hoping to stay awake that long and get some pictures of that. Ah. that is Buda. It has hills. And this is Pest, very flat. It's a beautiful, sunny, warm, no wind.
Alex, thank you. I'm busy welcome to you.
Okay, all guests, we cheers! Nazdravi! Cool! Prost! Take a sheet and Hungarian! I'm sorry.